As a society, as a culture, as a generation, we have become more and more independent, self-reliant. We have been called to community. The length of your life and the quality of your life is measured by the community that you surround yourself in. I don't think it's that we've lost the importance of the word devotion in our society. I think it's we've misplaced it. My question isn't, are you devoted? My question is, what are you devoted to? And a lot of times when we discuss devotion, the context of a church, it's often talked about as devotion to the church. I'm inviting you to be devoted to Christ alone.